All right, here we're going to be looking at a VI I wrote to simulate a flex picker. I think more commonly called a Delta robot. I think flex picker is the brand. Basically, this right here is the end effector, where you'll play some sort of grasper, usually. And up here is where the motors are, these three joints right here. I think they're also called a parallel robot sometimes because of these parallel bars, which keep this end effector always perfectly horizontal, regardless of what these three angles are. So let's look at some forward kinematics first. We're going to vary these three angles right here. As you can see, as we do this, it's not necessarily moving in a two-dimensional plane, but moving rather complexly in three dimensions. Here I've got some variable parameters to mess around with. And now to look at the inverse kinematics, I made a little simulation. It's running a little slowly right now, but as I move my mouse along this trackpad, you can see it calculates these three angles right here using some pretty complicated equations, and it calculates those three angles to keep the end effector within the horizontal plane. And as I push my mouse down, it jumps down into a lower plane to pick things up. And so the robots will be using inverse kinematics in order to put things in an XYZ coordinate. So this is just a demonstration of how that works. That is all.